When I was a boy, I dreamt of standing in a room looking at a boy who was and was not myself, who stood looking at another boy who was and was not myself. My mother took this for a nightmare. I saw it as the beginning of a career in physics.